Today I'm going to open up a package I just received from Peachtree Woodworking Supply. This is for my lathe, I think. Let's see what we've got. We've got paper. Invoice, a special offer for free shipping plus 10% off. Wish I had that when I placed the order. Alright, and we're done with this. So this is a new chuck for my lathe. This is a Featherlite chuck. I was at the Atlanta Woodworking Show, and I ran into Peachtree Woodworking, and I talked to them about what kind of chuck I should get for the lathe that I have. The lathe I have was one that was purchased from Harbor Freight. And so they said if I'm a beginner, I should try this Featherlite lathe, or chuck. When you compare the two, the way the two, you know, at the Atlanta trade show, you could definitely tell the difference between like a Nova 2 chuck or this Featherlite chuck. So here is the chuck. Got a hex. No, I don't know what this is called. I call this a chuck, but that's a chuck, so I don't know what that's called. This is a screw to screw down on the wood. You can put it in the chuck like that. This is the 4-inch Featherlite chuck, by the way. Smaller, I think this may be the pin clamp for turning pin blanks. You typically do that on a mandrel, but I guess to drill the initial hole that the brass would fit into. And then, not sure which one this is. This is how the central machinery lathe comes, mini lathe. We're going to screw this part off. This is just the screw down type of chuck. We will
Thank you. can see that it's
so for this example piece of wood. Of course I would turn a tenon on it first. But there it is. That's not really going anywhere.